Guru means he's kept his energies in such a way, he's intense. Because he burns like that, naturally he emits light. In his presence, you see things that otherwise you won't see even if it's right here. A guru is not a teacher. A guru is not a guide or a philosopher, nor a friend. He is there just to light it up. Darshan means to just behold. To behold that which is soaked in the eternal. To simply allow the life within you tremble with too much tenderness. When the tenderness of life overtakes the body, overtakes the thought, overtakes the emotion, overtakes all concern about this and that, then you are in a state of darshan, you are truly beholding. The point is just this, a dimension which is limitless. You can have a taste of that.
On 9th June, that is previous Sunday, Sadhguru gave live darshan at Isa Yoga Center, Coimbatore, after a long time to a certain group of people after surgery. This darshan was broadcast live in many Isha Yoga centers nationwide. Now this darshan marks Sadhguru's first public appearance since March. As he continues to recover well, this moment offered a profound and cherished opportunity for every one of us to be in his presence once again. So at the starting, when Sadhguru came to all of us, it was very painful for every one of us to see Sadhguru weep, as he has also lost some weight. He was walking with the support of a stick, and he said he met with an accident after surgery, so that's why he's walking with a stick. And he said that very soon we all can see him recovering from this like never before. We all will be amazed to see him like that. So it's fine, but he needs more rest, needs support from stick and others, but he said it will be better with the time. Doctors are really wondering that how he is recovering so well at this age. We had many people shouting and trying to ask questions or give note to Sadhguru, which disturbed the darshan a bit. But because people were waiting for Sadhguru for so long, they were very much eager to meet Sadhguru. In darshan, one akka read a poem in Telugu language which she wrote for Sadhguru on her own, and in which he got really emotional. So in the darshan, one important thing to note that Sadhguru told every one of us that he will be away from the ashram for some months and asked us to take care of ourselves and obviously the ashram. So he asked all of us to do few things before he returns completely. He said he will check if all of us have kept it more vibrant than the way he left it. So the first instruction which he gave was, he said that it's high time that we should identify what we are doing compulsively and what we are doing consciously, and work on a compulsive part, as spiritual process is not about being disciplined but about being conscious. So the first thing he said was to start with the speech, as to cut down the words 50% and still say the same thing to become more conscious. Secondly, since many of us are more compulsive in food habits, he said that after you do invocation, touch the food plate and wait for 3 minutes to get more conscious about the food and the process. The convocation I have written in the description. You can check out there. He also added in the darshan that don't go into this habit of this is good and that is bad. Just see what is needed for the moment and what is needed for your life. That's it. Along with all these, he added to read Sadhguru quote every day before 10 a.m. and close the eyes for some time and be with the quote and try to incorporate in life. And related to sadhana, he said not to think about sadhana regularly. Just do for that day, that's fine. Don't think about tomorrow. Finally, while Sadhguru was leaving, he became emotional and also the people over there cried seeing him instead. So at last, winding up, Sadhguru is fine. He needs little more support. If we really love him, we should follow the simple instructions our Guru has given us. I am doing it, and are you also ready for it? Comment down in the comment section. And for today, hope you loved the video and found it meaningful. And if yes, do not forget to share this with as many people as you can. And also, do not forget to give it a like, share and subscribe. Up to next, stay safe, healthy, happy and namaskar.